story, Alex has given a voice to the millions of kids who suffer in silence. Please give a big welcome to Alex Libby.
Let me talk to you about bullying and what I went through and what many people go through. Most of the shy kids out there, they're afraid that they'll get picked on if they actually show who they really are. Being me, I learned that it wasn't me, it was them.
Everything that happened to me on that bus happened every day, if not worse. Some of them I grew up with, but they turned on me because they didn't want to get bullied. I really didn't feel anything. I didn't feel the pain that I endured. I didn't feel like I cared about anything anymore. I didn't feel any emotion whatsoever. I felt depression, that was it.
I had a huge fear because Alex has always been the type to act. And I would lay up with my husband at night and, you know, I just cry and say, what if he decides he doesn't want to be here anymore?